guys, Killing Dead 6 here, and welcome to Five Nights at Candy 3, the demo. And I know I haven't played the first and second, to my knowledge, but to be fair, this is something new. I was bored, I was just looking for something to do, and well, then I found this. Five Nights at Candy 3 demo. I've been waiting for this game for quite some time, although I have to admit, after seeing the images on the game's website, I'm starting to think about which one I hate the most, the rat or the puppet. I'm going to go with the puppet. I still hate the puppet. Right. Okay, I've got to be very careful with this. Okay, this seems pretty fun so far. Nothing special. Oh my God, there's the rat. Oh boy. This is starting to become a little bit unnerving. I don't know about you. Thumping. Yep, that's as far as I'm going. Where is he? Ah, I heard the thumping. So if he's on the left side, if you hear thumping on the left side of your head, then that means he's there. If you hear it on the right side, then that means he's in. Right side. That'd be very quiet. Oh, right side. Oh, the mill. Right side. Wait, no, that's not right. Oh my God, everything I know is a lie. Hey, it's Markiplier! Who's that? Okay. So there must be YouTuber secrets in this. Wait. Who's Nights at Rachel's? Jacksepticeye? Top of the blind! Gotcha! Gotcha, cat food. Oh, this is scaring me just thinking about it. Wait, what? Oh! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Hey! What was I supposed to do there? Okay. Now I know the consequence. So apparently he's supposed to look somewhere when he's out of the bed. Okay. What was that? Swear that knocking is just unnerving. You can hear the knocking. My sleep music on the tape. To be honest, I sleep and I have music on. It just puts you back in your happy place, you know? But what doesn't put me in this happy place is this oversized mutated rat. Gotcha. Oh no, other side, other side! No wonder it's sleep music, that song is just peaceful. Just heartwarming. Oh! I swear this rat is just getting on my nerves. Honestly, I prefer Spring Trap right about now, because at least he wasn't scary in the third installment. I won't play Five Nights at Freddy's 4, that stuff just gets me. I know most people think that's pretty stupid, but to be honest, anything with that amount of teeth is pretty scary enough for me. Sadly enough, and so is this rat. Ah! Try to trick me! Okay, that one scare was good, but the second time, now I'm just angry at this. Okay, the monster. If the monster attacks, hold the flashlight for the monsters until it goes away. If the monster goes under your bed, find out which side of the bed it's hiding under. Then while not looking under the bed, look in the other direction of the bedroom to lure the monster to peek out from under the bed. Hear it peeking out, turn to the other side of the bedroom, then strike it with your flashlight. So all the way, and then just stare away, so he can destroy me? God, dear. Oh man, this guy's gonna get more hostile. And if I keep dying, I'm gonna get more hostile. What I have to say though, this room's pretty good. And there's that shadow here. So I guess it has some of the YouTubers in here by looking at their faces. Where is it? Ah! Okay, play. it's only 12 a.m. Not bad, not too shabby. Really getting on my nerves. Oh, other way, other way, other way. Out of the closet, have you? Eh? Eh? Okay. I swear, if this dude brings in that cat, I'm not sure how much I'm gonna handle this. I'm starting to get really annoyed with this cliche that animatronics can teleport at will. Annoying. Of course you made me look the other way! So tough now, are you? Okay, so oh, out it comes. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ha! Yeah, that's right, you run into that room. You jerk. I have to say, after the first game and then into the second, now this, he's really improved with his games. I mean, sure, it's different, but hey, this is as awesome as it's gonna get. Although this room, although the screen is very small, so I'm gonna have to put up that. Okay, it's good. Okay, I'm gonna play it. Okay, it's good enough. Oh boy. Too shabby. Not too shabby, not too shabby. Hey! Hey! Up! Come on! Take my light! Oh dear, which way, which part of the bed are you going? So on the right side, so I'm gonna have to look away. Hey, buddy. Go away, Stitches. Too good, too good. Now I gotta be careful now. This isn't gonna be easy. I'm halfway through. 3 a.m. How much faster does this even make the game go? This will take me out. Joy! Okay, I finally found out what I can do. What you gotta do... You gotta play the tape, and then you gotta just watch out for the rat. And then rewind it, and then play it again. And then before you know it, this night will be over. This way. Wait, wrong way. How are we even getting that? What's even in that closet to begin with? Is it like toys and stuff in there or what? Okay, reverse that. That rewinding noise is very unsettling, especially when you got a giant mutated rat on the loose. Wait for the rat. Okay, now do it. play it. Your hearing isn't that good, I wouldn't try this strategy. Also, if you're that sensitive to noise, you're not going to win this game. Yeah, I've got full confidence with this one. Okay, where's that? Okay, here, so I gotta look away. Oh man, too easy. Okay. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, I forgot. Okay, focus. Where is this rat? There he is. How even this animatronic is even able to use doorknobs is bizarre. Just bizarre. Really bizarre. Does the tape player use batteries? Just out of curiosity. Where is this rat? Oh my god, every time it's not there, and then when I look away and then look at that same location again, he's there. Seriously, game. Honestly! Oh god, where is he? There he is. We're at 4 AM already. This is how easy it is. Too easy. Ah! See? The drum failed. It's the opposite of where that drumming sound is. Also, if you look in the middle, you're stuffed either way because you're going to have to put up with the rat. Oh, come on! That knocking sound clearly came from the left. Okay, he's under the bed. He's under the bed. Okay, I gotta look straight in the middle and then look exactly underneath. He's there. Giving me that stupid smile. I'll look this way. Later, rat. Alright. We rewind it. Okay, 5 AM. We've got this. Let's just play the tape and focus. Right. Okay, come on, second try. Here we go. Come on. Second try. I don't need that tape. Stupid drums. I thought we didn't even. Yes! Ha ha! Boom! Well, alright, at least I have to put up with that rat. Is that the puppet? Puppet. Out of all the animatronics, it had to be the puppet. Well, this should be more interesting. Back with my old. FNAF Nemesis, character I only hated. Interesting. Well, this has been Five Nights at Candy's 3, the demo version. I can't wait for the full version, although I hope that that puppet is not an animatronic in the game, per se. Just hopefully cutscene-wise, not the actual game, because otherwise I'm going to have some serious issues with that puppet. I hate the puppet, I hate him so much, and that's how I'm going to stick with it. But, yeah, this has been really fun. Enjoy the rest of the game. This is Killing Dead 6, and I'll see you guys later. Of course, I hit the wrong button.